But in general, now it was completely other. Mm-hmm. And to try to live there, you know, really to live there, mm-hmm. because it's completely you will hear it's completely another experience to hear you, and another sound. Mm-hmm. It's much more concrete and really visual. Yeah? So these parts, it's very like you take time. You take your time. Very calm, very natural.
Play with me.
orchestra, you are only singer, you're soloist, yeah, and you need to. So the relation between melody and accompaniment. You should also make some experiments. Mm-hmm. If I play accompaniment softer mm-hmm. and softer and softer, how it can be, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
To understand simple harmonization,
mm-hmm.
it brings you already this high and down, high and down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. passages,
mm-hmm.
but not so comfortable. Play it faster mm-hmm. and tell your fingers, you can it.
Mm-hmm.
You can play fast, it's no problem.
Mm-hmm.
Faster and lighter. And then all is easy.
Thank you.
he doesn't write legato. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's all very, very clear. Almost non-legato. And also very important, separate to piano. It's, he would not write. So joy to make me free. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah? and not to I have a special tempo in my head, I should pick it, I should no, how you feel now? Really fantastic, yeah?
Let me try.